Hi guys, and welcome back to Copycat. I did a demo gameplay of this game back in the May of this year. The full release of the game is out today, the 19th of September. The game is out on Steam, so go check it out. I got a game key from Samantha and Kostia. Thank you so much for the game key. I'm gonna do a full playthrough of this game. It's gonna be about 3 hours. I'm gonna try and edit it down a little bit so it's not like a full 3 hour video, but yeah, let's hop into the game and we are gonna start a new game. If you watched my demo gameplay, you know how the start goes. You can skip. I'm gonna put a time stamp where you can continue. Home is not about where you live, but where you are needed most. Indeed it is. Adopt a friend! June 5th. Adoptions. We have gone through this already, so I know exactly what is going on.
You must be excited. The kittens are just up ahead.
No. Leave the kittens for the children.
Gotcha. Then let me show you our adult cats. Forgive me, but haven't we seen you around here before? Didn't you come in a few weeks ago looking for a missing cat?
Darling, I won't blame you for thinking all us old ducks look the same.
It's a little walk down the hall. Are you okay?
I'll be fine.
Come on, lady.
I'm not dropping dead anytime soon.
Like I said last time, you better not. If you're adopting cat, you shouldn't do it if you're halfway through the grave, you know? Because what about the cat? Who's gonna take care of the cat? If you just, you know, drop it
well,
dead.
Well, here they are. Don't be shy. I look pleased to meet you.
All of them look so
go on,
cute.
Get a little closer. Looking for something in particular?
Yes, actually.
Next, thank you. So this is the cat that...
Now that one loves food. Greedy guts. Don't let it take advantage of you.
That cat actually is on the cover of the game. This is the cat they want you to pick, I think. But I'm gonna go with fully black one.
This one is nice and healthy, considering it was born in the walls of an apartment block.
I love the eyes too. Such beautiful green eyes. We're gonna adopt you.
Is she the one?
Yes, she's the one.
Yes, she's the one.
Great. This cat is very active. She'll run around the house all day long. Are you sure you're okay? You're looking a little pale.
Don't feel so well.
I don't feel so well.
Would you like to sit down? Let's not rush into anything.
No, just give me a minute.
Adopting a pet solo is a big responsibility.
We're not going to be playing fetch. I can handle a cat.
Sure. We'll
calm down, lady.
When you're ready.
I give my full consent that my adopted cat will become a part of my life moving forward. I agree to treat this cat in a humane, loving, and respectful manner. This cat will live under my roof and have a place to call home.
Okay, well, she's all yours. She's found her new family.
She has.
Aww.
You okay back there, darling? I'm a firm believer in getting to know someone before I judge them. You agree? Great. I'm Olive. I think we're going to be good friends.
Hopefully.
What do you think of the name Dawn? Got a nice ring to it. My dearest Dawn.
I'm just gonna be mewing. Is she gonna say anything?
We make a fine duet, Dawn. Get excited, we're nearly home. Home is the base where everything begins.
Indeed. Sing with Olive in the car. Do it.
This is my home, and now it's yours too.
Great! A new home!
Ready to come out, Dawn?
Sure, open the door. Come on, lady. I don't have the whole day.
Giving me the silent treatment?
Hello.
You're safe here.
Let's stay quiet.
I won't hurt you.
Watch out, lady. I don't want to bite. I don't want to do either of these things. But if I have to choose, scratch.
Ow! Oh, don't get your knickers in a knot.
Let's look around.
I see you.
Scary the cat.
Somebody a little bit hungry?
Maybe. Food is a very good way to get the cat out of the, you know, box. Keep your distance, lady. No touching. That's right, stay back. I can't look at her. And let's eat. Oh, run!
Dawn, it's all right. It's just the telephone.
Run! To our hidey hole!
Hey Mum, it's me. The nurse told me you were discharged on the weekend, so don't pretend like you're not at home. I'm just a bit worried about you. Please call me back.
Aww.
Dawn, you want a cuddle? I'd really like one.
Oh, I feel bad for Olive. You're dreaming. I don't do cuddles. Aw.
Right. Okay.
I feel so bad for her. You can't expect the cat liking you, like, instantly. You can't expect that. It's gonna take time.
Wakey wakey, Dawn. It's nearly afternoon tea time. Mm-hmm. Food's ready.
Oh yeah, kibble. Nom nom nom. Let's pretend we are sleeping.
Come on. You can trust me.
That's what all humans say.
We'll get to know each other soon enough. I'm just going to the pharmacy. Don't get into too much trouble while I'm gone. Okay, Dawn?
Sure. Not gonna knock anything over or, you know, make a mess. Definitely not. Call me any name you want, lady. I'm not going to remember it. Yes, I'm very edgy. Very edgy cat. Let's see. I'm gonna put food in our tummy. I'm still hungry. Let's find more and fill up this bowl. Yes, let's do that. Freedom, but how? Indeed. Here we go again. New home, new rules, new people. Yes, we have heard all of those. Yuck, definitely not food. Are cats colorblind? Meh. Reminds me of something. But what? Maybe you? Or previous Dawn? Oh yes, we can smell the food. Let's take some food. Let's drop this bread into my bowl. There we go. A little bit of bread. This is good, but what other food can I find? Well, we know where we can find food.
The paws of wild cats are similar to that of the common house cat. Their claws play a key role in bringing down prey.
I'll keep this for later in my safe spot. We got a little bit more food. And last one is upstairs.
Mom, it's me. Stop ignoring me and just pick up the phone. I don't care how independent you feel.
She's not here.
We need to sort out your next steps with the retirement home. Call me back.
So soft, must be Egyptian cotton. Odd looking scratching post? Well, not really. Missing cat. 3-year-old cat. Very friendly with people. Well loved. Mm-hmm. I wonder who all these belong to. And the food is up. Here. There we go. A nice dinner. Plenty of food, no dogs. This place isn't half bad. Indeed, it's not. Don't be silly, you're a wild cat, Dawn. Oh no. Lady! Lady! Are you alright? Don't stress yourself too much.
Oh, don't look at me like that, Dawn. I'm fine. Doctors said the emphysema would kill me. See, I'm fit as a fiddle.
Yes, you are. You are.
I'm sorry if the
like a fiddle
frightened you. I'm not a scary person. Come here, baby girl.
All right.
That's right. Careful now.
Let's back away a little bit.
Did someone hurt you? You don't know me very well, but I promise you'll be safe with me. Look, I brought you something.
Oh, there we go. Now we can get to play. Oh, it looks fun. Feather toy.
Wildcats are some of the most effective predators in the world. Their combination of flexibility, eyesight, and lightning quick speed allows them to jump into action at a moment's notice.
Let's keep playing.
You want to keep going? Okay, honey.
Some wildcats prefer hunting in wetlands, marshes, swamps, and streams. They wade in the shallows and use their paws to scoop fish out of the water. Well, most of the time.
That's enough fun for one day, dear.
More!
Okay, just a while longer.
Cat-like reflexes may be a bit of a stretch for you.
Oh, shut up.
No judgment here, Dawn. Fish can be slippery.
I'm pressing as fast as I can.
Can't they?
Playtime's over.
Oh, no.
Oh, and by the way, it would be really nice if you could stop knocking over my things. That's not very polite.
Sorry. Six days, almost a week. And you're still living under there. Don't want to judge, but this is totally the cheap stuff. Mm-hmm. Unlike humans, cats don't need a family to be happy. I disagree. They do need a family.
Wild cats sharpen their claws on trees to mark their territory. Scratching also helps keep claws clean from infection. Cats retract their claws and dig them into the surface. This is a focused yet pleasant activity.
Let's sharpen those claws.
That's right. Retract your claws, Dawn. You need to sharpen your claws in case there's danger ahead.
Dawn, what are you doing?
Release and again. Release and again. Doesn't that feel good?
Get yes!
The couch.
Keep going.
You naughty girl. Dawn, I'm so sorry. Please come out. I know it hasn't been easy for us. I don't know what I'd do without a friend. Can I tell you a secret?
Let's crawl a little closer.
My baby girl went missing a month ago. Her name was Dawn. She looked exactly like you. One day, The ambulance came to the house. I was unwell. Flashing lights and all the noises spooked her. The front door was left open.
And then she vanished.
I never forgive myself for not giving her a collar.
Yeah, you should always put a collar on your cat. And microchip.
I thought if I replaced her, things would go back to the way they were. But life's never that simple.
Mm-hmm. It isn't.
I know you're not her, but can we pretend?
Yeah, we can pretend. But remember, I'm not the same cat!
Oh, hello there, sweetie. Sit with me for a moment. Thanks for not giving up on me. You're all I have left. Come outside. I have something for you.
There we go. We're outside.
It's not fair to keep you locked inside all day.
Mm-hmm.
But this collar means if we're ever separated, we'll always be able to find our way back to each other. We're family, Dawn. I promise nothing bad will ever, ever happen to you. We belong together.
I'm not a pet, I'm a free agent. Get this off of me.
You look rather dashing with your new collar.
I do? Oh, Dawn. You're changing your mind. Is this what home feels like?
Plus, the trees make a much better scratching post than my couch.
No, this is not home. I don't belong here. But you're wrong, Dawn. Humans trick you into thinking you're special. Then they reject you. Oh, Dawn.
When you want to come inside, meet me in the kitchen.
What have they done to you? See ya, Olive. I'm out of here. Are you sure? Let's leave. That's a very colorful butterfly.
Wildcats crouch in the long grass to camouflage into their environment. Silence and patience are their greatest skills. To successfully capture prey, the wildcat must strike at the right time.
There we go. Almost got in. It's very fast and I'm very bad.
Wildcats are renowned for their agility. They can leap 6 meters horizontally and up to 3 meters vertically. No judgment here, Dawn, but so far you've been a little sloppy with your hunting.
You are judging! I can't help it, I'm very bad with the quick events.
Seriously, Dawn, you're an adult cat. Hunting should be easy for you now. If you want to escape, you need to practice.
Well...
Close call. But I guess it's not entirely your fault. You were in the pet shelter for an awfully long time. And before that, the dreaded Southers household.
Southers household?
Come on, Dawn. Don't let your species down.
I'm trying my best. Finally.
If you can't catch a butterfly in the backyard,
I bet you can't catch
it. Supposed to survive in the wild.
Maybe I should stay a few more days to practice. Yes. Let's do that.
The wildcat is exhausted after her long and arduous journey. She returns empty-handed.
Well, yeah, that happens. I'll spend more time preparing for the wild. Then hasta la vista, Olive. I hate butterflies as much as I hate people. That's where Olive hides the vacuum creature. Oh yes, the scary vacuum creature. Hello, Olive.
Oh, hi, Dawn. I'll just be a minute. Did you enjoy it outside?
Yes, I did.
I missed you, little one. You've already eaten dinner. This is mine.
Hey, what if I wanna eat it? It just wants me to do bad stuff. Is that a big juicy steak? Oh, Olive, you shouldn't have. She didn't even notice. We're doing this again. Everything must drop. You're such a bad cat! Why does it force me to be a bad cat?
Little Miss Greedy Guts has returned. I forgive you. Just don't even think about it again. Come up here.
Thank you, Olive. You're such a good sport. My controller was vibrating. I didn't know I could still purr. Maybe this place will be okay. Maybe I don't have to leave just yet. Well, I would agree. It's a safe place to be. And Olive seems to be a really, really nice old lady. And here we go again. I remember this someone. She's dreaming about being a panther.
The average territory for a female wildcat is around 15 square kilometers. Cats are loyal protectors of the family dynamic.
Yes.
Dawn, where do your loyalties lie?
With my family, right? I got it. I think I got it.
Mom, you're supposed to be on oxygen twice a day. Why are you hiding this from me?
I didn't want to cause a fuss.
I need you to do what the doctors say. I don't live down the road anymore.
Sorry for worrying you.
Worry? That's my job, Mum. I love you.
I love you too.
Aww.
Big cats prefer to keep to themselves, emerging to hunt late in the afternoon or at night. Time to catch a juicy, succulent rabbit. Doesn't it feel great, Dawn? You're free!
Oh, yeah.
Hey, are you listening to me?
Did I get it? I'm gonna get all of them.
You'll send yourself back to the hospital, Mum.
Oh, give me a break. It's the first time I've laughed in months.
What's so funny?
Dawn, she's dreaming. It looks like she's running in her sleep.
Dawn, the cat.
Well done, dog.
Catch 8
this
rabbits.
This is exactly what we need to prepare you for the wild. You're
I'm gonna catch them all.
Predator now.
No, let me catch them all. I wanna catch them all.
Yes, my baby's back.
Don't you lie.
She did, but I found her at the shelter.
Why didn't you just leave her there? The animal shelter could look after her.
I bet the daughter could tell that Dawn isn't the real Dawn. We are the imposter here. You know?
Big cats are solitary by nature. They rarely form bonds.
She's a cat. How do you expect to take care of her? You can hardly.
What easy to catch them.
She's my family.
I'm your family, Mum.
You don't act like it.
That was a little bit harsh, Olin. You are mine, big rabbit.
Let me ask you a question, Dawn. If you're such a wildcat, why are you sticking around?
Maybe I wanna stick around. Stop judging me! Oh, I can see the other cat. Do you see it over there? How dare you? I get the feeling... Oh, I didn't get... I get the feeling someone's watching me. Yes. Didn't we saw the cat? What's that noise? Olive! Oh no!
Oh, go away, Dawn. Don't look at me.
Oh, don't be like that, Olive. I wanna stay. There we go. This I haven't seen. We are now on June 12th. Oh, is Olive still in the bed? Wake up, Olive. I'm hungry. Are you there? Olive! Olive! She usually would have fed me already. I hope Olive is alright. She's not. She's not alright. Would Olive come live with me in the wild? She can't hunt though. But you can hunt for her. In my last house, they threw a hairdryer at me for standing on the table? What brutes!
Ah. We're back to the place Olive had her fall. Mm-hmm. Don't grow too attached, Dawn. Remember, you are a wild cat.
Nope. What an ugly carpet. She needs help redecorating. Well, I agree. It is atrocious carpet.
Dawn, it's time to learn to provide for the family. Mm-hmm. See if there's prey downstairs. Perhaps some rabbit or antelope.
Rabbit or antelope? Yes, yeah. I bet there is an antelope in a house. Knock over?
Valiant effort, Dawn. Well done. Now, which offering would be best for Olive?
Let's see. That apple looks good.
I guess this will have to suffice. The wildcat now must share its winnings with the pride.
There you go, Olive. Eat, Olive, eat. Don't ignore me.
It seems the wildcat must try a different strategy.
How long can one woman catnap? I agree.
It's Sherry, the nurse from the hospital. How are you feeling today?
Sherry, come inside!
Please let me in, Olive.
I can't. She's hibernating right now! Sherry! Bring help! Sherry! Bring help, please! I think she's not alright.
Hey, Mum, I assume you just went on a walk because the nurse just called me. Ring the hospital when you get back to arrange another appointment time, okay?
May, please, come here. May, come here. Help! Help me! No! I guess we're doing this. Oh god, what a mess. That's a lot of paint too.
As they say, when opportunity knocks, one must spread paint all over the house. That'll surely bring Olive out of her slumber. Why don't we try to get paint in every room? Wouldn't that be a jolly old time, Dawn?
That wouldn't be a jolly old time for Olive. Paint every single room. Let's make the carpet a little bit better, shall we? Look at that! Look at that! It's so much better now! Olive, you better wake up now! It's time to tell me off! Yes. What is this? X. Sorry for your loss? What loss? Sorry for your loss? Who died? Oh! I'm ready for food! Oh, nice! I love these mini games. Well, at least we got food.
Is this what heaven feels like?
I guess. We have eaten enough. Time to take a nap. Oh, we're dreaming again. More rabbits. Oh, we're a big, big fat cat now.
Dawn, you were queen of the kibble, and now you are queen of the rabbits. Go on, follow them.
I love this art style. What are the rabbits doing? Oh, yeah. We need to hit them, I guess.
Mom, I haven't heard from you all day. I hope you're still not angry over what I said about the cat. I didn't mean it. Call me back.
I'm pressing as fast as I can, by the way. What's going on? Oh no. It's an ambulance?
Mom? Mom, it's me. Are you there?
May! You came!
The wildcat must choose her hiding spot. Quickly now, Dawn, with haste!
Under a gut. May is coming in.
Come with me upstairs.
Yeah, it's an ambulance. Okay, good. Hopefully she's alright.
Mom, it's gonna be okay. I'm here now, I'm here. The paramedics will take care of you now. We're gonna go to the hospital.
Oh, at least she's alive.
It will be okay. I love you. Leave the cat.
Oh, what? Leave me?
Be careful, don't bump her. God, easy. Easy now.
You're leaving me? All alone? Olive, where are you going? Come back! Oh no. I guess I'll guard the house. You can count on me. Yes, we'll do that. This house is really spooky. I'm staying right here until Olive's back. I miss you, Olive. Aww.
After hours of being a scaredy cat, Dawn finally falls asleep under the old couch.
Oh, it's a cozy spot. It has been 3 days. They have just forgotten the cat there. It has been too many days alone. Well, we have painted the house. Is she ever coming back? How are we surviving? They just abandoned us. May doesn't even care. You would think she would care at least a little bit. It's been a few days. I hope Olive remembers me. Then we can go to the wild together. Oh, Dawn. What has happened? You have trashed the place, cat! Dawn! I didn't do
You're
all this.
Now. Relax. Sit here, Mum. I'll get you some water.
Oh no, Olive. She doesn't look good. And I have trashed the place. Well, I didn't do it this all.
You.
Oh, what are you doing, woman? Unhand me! Let me go! You're gonna throw me out? Are you crazy? You left me here for several days. What did you expect,
Please
woman?
Leave my mum alone. She doesn't have the energy to look after a pet.
You can't do this.
I thought you would have taken the hint last month when I kicked you out the first time.
Oh, I see.
Don't you hiss at me. You don't belong here. Do you understand, cat?
Oh, I understand what happened to Dawn. The first Dawn. I understand what happened now. You hate cats, don't you?
The wildcat must pull herself together. Let's get back inside.
Yes, we get back inside because Olive said we are a family. You can't throw me outside, lady. Let me in, woman! I need to see her. Make sure she is okay. Olive! 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 Oh, this is not helping. We need to figure out something else. What's up, bro? Oh my god. I hope the vet was nice to Olive and they didn't leave her all alone. I agree. We need to leave. We need to get back inside. Maybe from the front?
No, Dawn. I think you're stuck.
Am I too fat?
Don't take it personally. It's not you. It's just a really small hole. Wriggle free from your collar. Come on.
Oh no, my collar! Freedom. What the hell? Another black cat. She got almost run over.
Dawn, my baby, I can't lose you again.
Olive.
Mom,
no,
get
Olive.
Back inside. You're not well. Leave the dead
That's not.
Cat. No.
That's the wrong cat.
It. I look after her. All right, relax. Let's bring her in.
Can you even tell the cats apart? That's not me.
Wait, what just happened? Let's head back to the house.
Yeah. You have the wrong cat! That's an imposter! Let me in, I live here. My football is inside.
Oh, you look so dirty, Dawn. And where's your collar?
Dawn,
that's
are
not...
you thinking what I'm thinking? For a stranger, that cat is oddly comfortable inside the house. Maybe Olive didn't see you.
Maybe.
That's enough action for one day, Mum. Put the cat down. Here, take your medication. It'll help you sleep. Let's put you to bed. I'm sorry for all the trouble. It's fine, really.
I think that is the real Dawn.
Why, you're not scared of heights, are you, Dawn? Perhaps it's time to find Olive.
Oh! Do I have to go up?
The wildcat has soft toe pads which help them walk silently through their habitat.
Oh no.
Or in this case, scale the side of an aging house.
Almost. Oh, damn. There we go. I got it. Let's see. Olive, where are you? She's not there. There's me. What is she doing? Aww, she's crying. Oh no. I feel bad for her. There she is! Olive.
Enough. That's enough.
What are you doing, woman? What are you doing? Don't do it, woman. Yes, you don't want to murder your own mother.
Don't cry, May. Everything will be all right.
Aww.
But she was gonna do a murder. She was thinking about it.
That's gloomy. That's very gloomy. Well, it's raining.
If
better stay
that's
here.
The original Dawn who went missing, does that make you the copycat?
I think it does. Olive did say, let's pretend you're Dawn. And Dawn was like, well, I'm coming back home now. What are we doing now? Floating things. The house is in shambles. It's a broken home. May.
You're a pest. We don't want you here.
How am I a pest? I did trash the place. No! You go away! Evil woman.
Leave my mother alone!
Never! Cassie's shit. Where is it going now? Nowhere. May isn't a really a nice woman. Nope. Not a nice woman at all. I think she belongs to therapist. June 16. We have been outside for a day. What do we do now? I must show Olive I'm part of this family. I'm still part of this family. Right? Well, she could have two cats, I mean.
The territory of the wildcat is vast and unexplored. Who knows what secrets it hides?
Look at how many gnomes! Who lives here? You need some serious help with your gnome addiction. Let's knock over a milk. There. We might need to drop something heavy on it. Oh yeah, the gnomes.
Through millions of years of evolution, the human has learnt to protect their precious milk source. But little did they know, felines have mastered gravity and have a few tricks up their proverbial sleeves.
Stupid gnomes. Not yet. Next one. There we go. There's a little bit glass on it, but it's good. As Uncle Larry would say, don't cry over spilt milk. Lick it up. Indeed. Steal milk from humans. Got milk? I love this achievement. Okay, what next? We got some milk. No place like Gnome. Indeed. Oh, a bird! Maybe I could give a bird to Olive. She'll like that. Oh, easy peasy, I know how to get it.
The ability to bring prey proves the value of the feline hunter. Dawn, this is exactly what we need to get back home.
How do I crouch, though? It's showing off its wing.
Hunt the bird.
This is gonna go wrong. It should have been catch. I got it. Did you see, guys? I got it. It should have been catch. Oh, man.
The wildcat always lands on her feet. Except, it seems, you. Let's not have a repeat of the butterfly fiasco, shall we?
Almost. Never gonna catch anything with these quick events. It's on this tree, right? Oh, it's a nest! Oh no! Hunt mother, hunt baby, hunt mother.
Wildcat sets its sights on the plump mama bird. It steadies itself before pouncing.
There we go. Perfect!
Dawn, it's time to secure your prey. Don't hesitate. This is how it works in the wild.
I feel bad though. Damn it. Well, we got the bird.
Don't look so smug, Dawn. You didn't really hunt the bird, you just knocked it out of the tree. It was probably old and sick anyway.
Oh, don't say that. I hunted, all right. Perhaps May is allergic to cats, maybe that's why she doesn't like me? Perhaps. Hey Olive, I'm bringing you breakfast.
Spit it out!
Okay, lady. There you go.
Thanks. That's very kind of you.
Oh, it was alive!
What happened to you, little one?
Thank God it was alive.
Let me just wipe the mud from your face. Stay still.
Of course we're gonna approach.
Aren't you a sweetie? You look just like my cat.
Because I am your cat!
I'd love to look after you, but I already have a pet.
Have two!
No meowing? Or my daughter will think that I look after every cat on the street. I'm barely allowed to take care of one. Oh, don't look at me like that. I'm sorry, darling. Run along now.
But I am your cat. May is an evil woman. I don't like May. Thank God the bird didn't die. I would have felt so bad for the little chick. Olive, come back. I don't understand. Don't you like me anymore? Aw, this is breaking my heart. How long can we wait? You're gonna stay. Maybe Olive didn't recognize me. I'll wait here. I'm sure Olive could keep two cats. I'll suggest that when I see her. Olive, I'm getting a little impatient. Families don't lock each other outside. Indeed they don't. Alright, it's scary nighttime. The music is so intense, it feels like I'm in a horror video game. Now, what should we do during night? Why didn't Olive open the door? You tell me. She didn't recognize you. Doesn't she love me anymore? I'm sure she loves you, she just didn't recognize you. Did I do something wrong? Well, you trust the place, that's one wrongdoing you did. Did I make her angry? Maybe, just maybe. Olive gave me a collar. Yeah, maybe you should get the collar and show it to her. I thought that meant something. You and me both. Well, I guess not. I guess not, yeah. Where are we going?
The Wildcat must pull herself together. Doubt is a sign of weakness.
Mm-hmm. What should I do then? What's this?
Come here, darling. Puss, puss, puss. Kiara, it's dinner time.
Well, food. I don't care about children. I care about food. Let's start with a meal.
Kiara! Oh. Go home, you. Shoo!
Oh. Evil! Why can't you be nice and give me food?
The wildcat grows hungry.
Yes.
Bet you wish you had that apple core to gnaw on, instead of leaving it at Olive's door.
Well, apples don't really feed cats that well. Oh, what do we got here?
I love you. I love you more than you know.
Aw, that's sweet. What a happy couple.
Many wildcats roam for up to 2 hours daily, traveling large distances for their next meal.
That is true. Okay, I just need to jump on them, I guess. Is there anything here? I can't move anywhere else, by the way. I'm just going a straight line. I can't move anywhere else. The game is forcing me to go just forward. Oh, dude, maybe you should stop drinking. Can I move anywhere else now? Nope. Still straight line.
Right now you remind me of everything I want to leave behind.
Nothing in this house is ours. Everything's yours.
I have to go.
Where are you going?
Away from you.
I guess they're breaking up. Oh. Something is smelling good. There's a scent trail. Where is it going?
Big cats are considered apex predators in their respective ecosystems. But there comes a time, Dawn, when it's convenient for the wildcat to stay on the, how should we say, the quiet side?
Oh gosh.
I'm sure he's a good boy, but we don't want to stick around to find out.
Oh no, this is scary.
Is now a good time to sneeze? I don't think so. It's right, it's just at the back of my throat, you know, it's really just... No, I'm good. We're fine.
Okay. Good to know. I can't see shit. Oh god. Can't see. How oblivious are you? There's two dogs.
Go for it, Dawn. You're nearly there.
Okay, almost. Don't get spotted in the stealth level. Oh, well, that was easy. Let's eat. I know it's not cat food, but I guess this will suffice. Well, yeah. Got to get something, you know? Watch out for the dogs, though.
I think we've been spotted.
Run!
What's that noise? Oh, what the hell? Ah, there we go. Oh no. Whew. Avoid every obstacle in the endless runner. Escape artist. That's what you get, dog. Stickers. Aww, what a cute name. Let's stay. Oh, your poor sneakers.
This is no time to dilly-dally, Dawn. Let's get going.
That's what it is when human plays animal, you know? Oh no! Olive! Let me in, I'm scared! What? Okay, so too many things to okay. What? I'm so bad at this. So B Y L B. Okay, we need to do this. Okay. And X.
I'm gonna see who he belongs to. You go back to bed, Mum.
Thank you, Mai.
What a night.
Thank you, Mai. You saved me.
Hush, baby. It's all right. The dog's gone. You're safe.
Let us freeze.
You're all muddy. Why aren't you that wee cat that stopped by the other day? I'll be right back, honey.
Why can't I just get the collar and show it to Olive? Oh, you brought me water?
What is it, sweetie? You can tell me.
I'm Dawn. Come on, Olive. Can't you tell? Does he remember? She's holding me. Oh, hello, Dawn. Jealous much? Olive, do you remember?
It's time for me to go back to bed.
I agree, it's been a big few days. Let's go to bed, Olive.
I can't take you inside, honey. I already have a cat. Sorry.
But Olive!
You've been through a lot tonight, so take care now.
It's a mistake. I belong inside.
Olive doesn't remember who you are, Dawn.
Olive, is that true? Is this all just a bad dream? Sadly, no.
After days of no food, the wildcat must eat.
I agree. Cats can't, be without food that many days. I think they can fast on, 3 days? They need food ASAP. Jump! I will. You don't have to tell me twice. Oh, what a vast emptiness. Let's get some floor. Olive! Are you alright?
That night, in the bathroom. Why did you snuggle up with me if you were planning to leave me?
But I didn't leave
you.
Why
did you pretend to be my family? Why did you pretend to love me?
But I do love you, Olive. I just didn't know it at the time. I never loved anyone before. I'm not cut out for the wild. Can I come home? Oh, this is breaking my heart, guys. Are we ever gonna get back home? Second day on the streets. We need food. We need sustenance. I'm never leaving this front yard again. Dogs are terrifying. Oh, look. She's out.
Big cats are highly territorial creatures. Dawn, if you want your home back, you will have to fight for it.
Let's fight. You! You're going down. Okay, I have to perfect it. Man, this
Don't
again.
Don't let her push you around, Dawn. This is your home.
So that. Were you the one staring me through the window at night? Did you plan this?
Excuse me? We do not use that kind of language here. Good grief.
Okay, so B.
Dawn doesn't care if you're the original.
Okay, B, Y,
Dawn, stop it!
Perfect one of the fights! Oh. Ninja Kitty! Oh, I perfected it! Nice!
What have I done?
Yes, what have you done? You have two cats! Where did you get a new one from the shelter?
Come here, little one. Let's go for a ride before May wakes up.
Are you gonna take me back to the shelter, Olive? Are you really taking me back to the shelter? That's what I'm thinking she's gonna do. She's gonna take me back to the shelter. We have seen this before.
You okay back there, darling?
It's like how our journey started. You and me in the car. I'm so glad you realized this was one big mistake.
The Wildcat has finally been accepted by the Pride.
I doubt it. I have a bad feeling about this. What are you doing, woman? You should have taken me back to the shelter, not here. I'm not cut out to be in the wild. You got to be kidding me.
Sorry.
You better be. You can't do
I
this.
Know who you are. It was a mistake to adopt you both. I can't have two cats.
Olive?
I don't know how long I'm going to be around. This place is better for you.
No, it's not!
Less cages, less cars and dogs. You'll be safe here.
No, I'm not. You should have taken me back to the shelter, woman! Wait, Olive. Where are you going?
I'm sorry, sweetie.
Let me come with you. I'll be good. I'll be the best house cat.
I'm sorry, Dawn. I'm so sorry.
She's leaving us! How could she?
I give my full consent that my adopted cat will become a part of my life moving forward.
You promised!
I agree to treat this cat in a humane, loving, and respectful
way. This is not humane! You're leaving me into the wild!
Okay, well, she's all yours. She's found her new family.
You left me in the wild? You broke your promise! This is not humane. You're leaving me to the wild where I can die to disease and starvation. Never leave your cats in the wild. If you're gonna leave them, you need to bring them to our shelter. So somebody else can adopt them. Don't do this, guys. Never do this. This is the worst thing you can do to a cat. It's not meant to survive the wild. It's a domesticated cat.
That was weird. It was almost like Olive wanted to leave you behind.
Well, she did. Doi. No shit, Sherlock. This is making me angry now. Not Olive's car.
Oh, Dawn, all the cars look the same.
Yeah,
they
really do.
Are you going to check every single one?
Yes. Watch me. Not Olive's car. Not Olive's car. Not Olive's car.
Chin up, Dawn. Don't look so desperate.
Ugh, shut up!
There's no magic left in the universe.
Too many cars.
I don't think cats even go to heaven.
What are you saying? Oh.
I reckon we cut our losses and start again as a wildcat. Back to the original plan. What do you think?
We can't live in the wild. We're gonna die. We have been out in the wild so many days. I bet we're starving. Gonna starve to death.
The wildcat can only rely on one thing. Herself.
Oh, we know. Oh, this park. It's been raining cats and dogs. No wonder there's no one here. They call it basketball, but it felt more like dodgeball.
Stay focused, Dawn. Stay focused.
For what? I love the sound of children screaming in the morning. Preferably in terror. I agree. Ooh! Whee!
Sometimes I have no clue what's going through your head.
Well, you know, I'm just a kid. Oh my god, yes, perfect. All humans are the same. Never trust them, especially the small ones. I agree. I don't trust the small ones. Just playing around, guys. Playing around. Leave the park? Let's leave the park. Oh, I could have fished there? Oh, we can still fish. Perfect.
Oh, this feels familiar, doesn't it, Dawn? All that playing with Mr. Feathers must have paid off. Those slippery buggers are not getting away this time. Ha ha!
There we go! Got it! Fish! Well, we needed that. I haven't eaten in days. I need something more filling. Well, I guess fish should be filling, right? There's a scent trail. What do we got now? Well, I guess we need to follow it, you know? It's going that way. In the alleyway. Oh, pizza? Oh, sounds good right about now.
The wild cat uses its exceptional vision and hearing to hunt using the shadow of its prey.
Eat trash. Oh. Well, I didn't take its rat, though.
A friend? Let's follow.
I'm fine, let's follow. I don't think it's a friend, though. Three friends! Yeah, I don't think they're friends. Bee friend.
Oh, no. They choose violence.
Oh. Oh, no. Okay.
Seems like you're not welcome here.
Yeah, seems like it. So, one left.
Am I right?
Oh my god. A, B, X, X, Y. That was too long! Okay. Okay. Up, up, up. There we go. Sorry I messed it up. That was so many though. Yeah. How long are we gonna do this? That's 5 against 1! That's not fair! And now we have so many freaking things, I have no time to do them! No. I can't do. It's just too fast. It's too fast! I'm not that great with quick time events! Yeah, let's just run. I'm not that good. It was too little time and too many things to do. I don't want to be a street cat anymore. Well, you and me both.
Who are we kidding, Dawn? We can't take on 5 strays. You can barely handle a butterfly, for goodness sake.
Yeah, I agree with you for once. So what do we do here now? What do we do? Do we have to be a park cat? Oh, people. Oh, let's approach them. Maybe
the
they can.
The wildcat observes the wild humans in their natural habitat. Do we dare to get closer?
There's nothing wild about humans.
Does that smell like Cabanossi? Oh, Dawn, it brings back memories. Let's go after it. But we've got to be careful not to get spotted.
It's the human. It's a child.
Quick, duck! Game over. Or is it?
Hello, little guy.
Oh.
Is this what you're
looking for? Hello. Yes, please. I'm gonna take the food. Of course I'm gonna take the food. Thank you, Henry.
Do you want to come and live with me and my other cats?
Kiara and Flame will love a new friend.
Oh. Kiara and Flame?
How are you so brave?
I know how it feels to be scared, angry, and all alone. When my daddy left, it was hard. But I knew it wasn't my fault.
Oh, you're a wise boy.
Right in the eye and ask, why didn't he keep me with him?
Oh, you're a good kid.
Get away from that disgusting stray, Henry. It might have rabies.
Rabies? Are you serious, woman? Am I ever gonna get a home? Here we go again. What are we chasing now? What's this? Oh. Oh. We burn it. We're just burning every painting. As an artist, I don't like this. But I used to burn my old drawings and paintings when I grew bored of them. And I did, when I, you know, didn't like them, I did burn them. But I would never burn somebody else's art. This feels wrong.
Burn them all.
We are burning the bridges. Oh, it's a blue flame. June 25th. It has been almost 10 days we have been astray. Abandoned. Alone. Starving. You made me think I had a home. You made me think I had a place. You made me open up. You made me feel safe. And then you discarded me. Oh, Dawn. Oh no, not the other cats!
Oh, no. Seems like these cats have a bone to pick.
Oh, not this again. And now we are doing this again. Yeah, I can't, it's too long! Too long and too little time. Oh, Jesus. Do I even bother? I just wait until there's no timer. Yeah, that's what happens.
You are not a scaredy cat anymore, Dawn. The wildcat must stand up to a bully.
I know, but I usually use keyboard and mouse. This is too fast for me, dude. I don't use controller. Do you even know when was the last time I played with controller? It was too long ago. Too long ago. I'm too old for this shit. I've been only playing with PCs since 2006. I react better with keyboard and mouse. I have to admit.
Don't back down.
Okay, this. Let's do this. Okay, that's actually funny. Bonk, bonk. Oh god. What the hell is this? Is this like a boss fight? This is kind of some kind of boss fight. And I'm failing at it! Oh, that took forever. I'm sorry, guys. But we did it! They're gone. Somehow I managed to do it, even though I failed at it. I'm coming back, Olive, to confront you, because I'm brave now. Brave enough to know my place. Brave enough to know my worth. Good. Let's go back. And tell you what you did was wrong. I agree. It was very wrong.
Farewell, Park.
Nice knowing you.
We are back here. Hopefully no dogs.
Oh, don't look at me like that, Dawn. I'm fine. I'm sorry if the coughing frightened you. I'm not a scary person. Come here, baby girl.
Not your baby girl anymore.
I was gonna say that.
You don't know me very well. But I promise you'll be safe with me.
A promise you broke.
Lies!
I will always care for you, Dawn.
Even more lies.
One day you
thanks for not giving up on me. You're all I have left.
Damn it, Olive!
Almost 2 weeks now.
Are you ready, Dawn?
I'm ready. It's only been a few weeks, so but this place looks so different. A few weeks? New car, Karen? Nice. Has that hedge been trimmed? Auction? Wait, that's our home.
The Wildcat's heart drops. That's not fair! What the hell, Olive? What will you do now, Dawn? She's gone. Olive's gone.
Did she die? Not strong enough to be a Wildcat. Not street smart enough to be a stray cat. Not lovable enough to be a pet cat. Then what am I? That's actually pretty dark, Dawn. What are you doing?
Why are you sitting there?
I'm sick of trying so hard to belong. Oh, what?
What are you doing, Dawn? Get out of the way.
This is very dark.
The road, Dawn? Watch the road!
Oh. This is a dream. I can move.
Don't worry. Milo will warm up to the cat soon enough.
But Milo didn't, did he?
Please, Daddy.
Oh, honey, I'm sorry. We can't afford to feed a cat.
Cats don't eat that much.
I don't want a cat. I want a computer. This is the last present ever.
Screw you, kid. I would have loved getting a cat.
She's a cat. How do you expect to take care of her? You hardly take care of yourself.
She's my family. And I love her.
You didn't. Not enough.
Home is not certain. Nor a guarantee, right, or entitlement.
True
home
that.
Can be destroyed at any moment. And new roots must be laid. Home is not about things, places, or people. It's not about where you sleep, or used to sleep. It's none of that.
Home is where you're needed most, right?
Home is the place where you are needed most.
And here we are again. Stay? Are you serious? I'm leaving. Goodbye, car. I don't want to die. Phew. I need to find her. And even if Olive can keep me, I'm still Olive's pet. Even if she can't be my owner.
Well said, Dawn. Well said.
How should we find Olive, though?
Pull yourself together, Dawn. Let's keep looking.
Yes, let's do that. How are we gonna... there was X. Sorry, X. Let's see. Oh, boxes. Oh, open window.
The Wildcat is concerned. Where are you, Olive?
Seriously, let us know. We've had a tough few days.
Stop calling me Wildcat. I'm not a Wildcat. Okay, let's see. Maybe there's clues where she went, you know? I can't believe she's really gone. Did she take the original Dawn with her? Did she move to a nursing home? Olive, you've been robbed! Oh, the other cat!
I'm a firm believer in getting to know someone.
Maybe I was judging Olive too hard, you know?
You agree?
That was cute.
Great. I'm Olive. I think we're going to be good friends.
Maybe we can be friends still. This is the fastest I can go. I can't run. Hello. Well, you guys are having fun. Oh, that's a nice color.
Who's a good boy?
Oh, he has a dog.
Always.
Oh, he has a dog now. Good for you, Tom. He switched the bottles to dog. Oh, hello there.
When are you coming home? I need you.
I hope she comes back. Sunnyside Retirement House. Is Olive here? She is! Oh, what a lovely yellow house! Aww.
Shh. Shh. I'm here, May.
Aww.
We're family, Dawn. I promise nothing bad will ever, ever happen to you. We belong together.
Oh, is this it? Are we all gonna stay together? Oh, I think this is it, guys. We're gonna stay together. Yeah, let's go. Marathoner, finish the game in one go. Oh, so yeah, this is it. This is the last dream. Dawn and Dawn. Two dawns together. Just leaping of joy. Oh my god, that's so beautiful.
Oh, the wildcat will never be alone when its heart has found a home.
Forever home. Finish the game. So, this was the game, guys. I'm gonna do a review on the end. Thank you, Samantha and Kostia, for the game key. Thank you so much. This was roller coaster of emotions, definitely.
I love you, Dawn. I love you too, Sunrise.
So this was Copycat full playthrough. The game is out now on Steam, go check it out. It is about 3-hour gameplay, and if you love story-based games and cats, this is the game for you, definitely. I absolutely love the style of the game. The story is truly a roller coaster of emotions. I got happy, sad, angry, sad, then angry again, and lastly, happy again. You might need a basket full of kittens when the abandoning happens to make you feel better, because that was breaking my heart the most. If you have to give your cat or dog away because you can't take care of it anymore, take it to the shelter. That is the most humane thing you can do to your pet. At least in there it will be fed, kept safe, and they can put the animal up for adoption so they can get a new and hopefully their forever home. I had a lot of problems with the quick events, but that is only because I'm not a controller gamer and I was playing with controller. I'm keyboard and mouse gamer, so I just couldn't react fast enough. The 3 minigames were fun and they had meaning in them. I loved the art style of them too, because that made them separate from the real life part of the game. Overall, the style was nice and quality was good. The story was pretty grim, not gonna lie. There were parts when it went to really, really dark places, but there were also a lot of good teachings in the story. I have to admit, the nature expert was a little bit annoying, in my opinion, but it kept Dawn's story going well. So, to sum it up, game is lovely and fun, and I give it a 8 out of 10, will play again. So, what do you guys think about Copycat? Tell me in the comment section below. This is it for this video, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, that helps a lot. If you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing, it is completely free. Thanks for watching, see you in the next one, and bye bye.